Welcome to this month's Dream Factory. It's called Emma's Web, and the inspiration for this shoot comes from two different things. First is one of my favourite childhood books and films, Charlotte's Web. The hero of the story is the clever spider Charlotte, and she saves Wilbur the pig from being slaughtered by weaving slogans into her web and making him famous. The second bit of inspiration is one of my favourite quotes: feel the fear and do it anyway. Now, I am absolutely petrified of spiders, and it doesn't matter how clever Charlotte was, to me, she was still a terrifying, ugly spider who frightened the life out of me and made my skin crawl. So I'm going to use that quote, feel the fear and do it anyway. And I'm going to face my fear of spiders by becoming one, with the help of the talented Dream Team. So, I have giant spider's legs. They're 2 meters long and hairy. I have a prosthetic foam mask with fangs, which Oliver is going to attach and paint. And then Adrian is going to work his magic in the studio and the editing room to bring to life my 8-legged adventure. Am I terrified? Absolutely. Can we pull it off? Let's go and find out.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this?
Nothing heard, nothing said.
Can't even speak about it.
I'm alive, I'm my head.
Don't wanna think about it.
Feels like I'm going insane, yeah. It's a thief in the night to come and grab you. It can creep up inside you and consume you. A disease of the mind, it can't control you. It's too close